Good morning, everybody. Back again here, Gone with Rob. Today I'm waiting on a couple split buses, Paul and Joey, and we're going to be heading up to the mountains of North Carolina. And I think it's Cashiers, North Carolina, and maybe over to the Highlands. So we've got the bus today, and we're going to be heading out and just having a good time. New bus. So look forward to a walk around later on, but come on along. Let's get gone. The Cashiers decided to pull over, let them cool a little bit. I'm here with Paul and Joey. Paul, what year is yours again?
56.
1956 bus. Westie. Joey got a 67 SO42, right?
Yep.
And of course, the Gary bus. We're heading up there, just out cruising today, having a good time. Can't hide them, you gotta drive them.
That's
fine. Alright, so we pulled over here, got a little pull off of the road. Look out there. There's Lake Jocassee. These guys today. Pulled over, we're gonna stop here at Bridal Veil Falls. Westies are running good. This one getting a little tight, some of the traffic coming around. We're gonna walk up here and check it out. Looks like they get quite a few people stopping. They closed it. I guess everybody. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Straight down. I don't know where it goes. It goes through the creek over there on the other side. Now this is what's bad, is when you find this down.
See? People leave their trash all over.
Got the Bud Light over there. I'm gonna go ahead and pick it up and take it out of here. Alright, so up here at Dry Falls, just paid the $3 for the parking.
We're about to pull out.
So they got traffic backed up on the road. I don't know if you can see it going way up behind me there. But yeah, pretty popular place. Let's see what it's all about. That's nice. Little kind of canopy trail.
Video, and until next time, we'll see y'all later. Y'all have a good one.